Evening all, it's me, and this is, I just got back from my gig in Trinity, in Harrow, where I live. Lovely. It was good, I really enjoyed myself. Oh yeah, Road to Wembley number 5. Oh, I dropped something. Number 5. Yeah, I got back, it was at Trinity in Harrow, it was good. It was really good, I did 3 originals and they all seemed to go down quite well. Hey, you can see me. The lights in here are shocking, aren't they? But yeah, so I'm getting back a little bit hungry, so I'm going to do... I'll cover the brand, because I don't know if I can trouble that. I'm going to do a mug cake. I don't know how well this is going to go. I went home, you saw, and my mum just gave me a lot of food. She bought me some soft pretzels by a New York something brand. A bit of something that rhymes with Mitties, gingerbread men. Some things I've got to do. Things we used to put the chip cookies, which are, by the way, absolutely divine. Some Kit Kat Chunkies. I don't think Nestle is suing me. I hope not. Now I'm going to sue someone who doesn't get many views on YouTube. And on that note, I shall see you probably in the next video. I might make the next one just the cover, or maybe an acoustic version of original, because I've kind of done like loads of Wembleys in a row. I think I might have a nice little interval. So yeah, I don't know where Road to Wembley Part 6 is going to be. Who knows? I'll look into it. Probably be next week sometime. Who knows? But yeah, hope you like the series so far. This is number 5. See how many more they're going to be. Yeah, I hope you like it, and I shall see you in the next video. See you later, guys.
So this next one's one of my little Sophia songs. It's called Me and Her, and I hope you like it. To come.
love.